These houses are not normal. Who or what could live in houses of such giganticism size? It's just not normal. Where is everybody? How come there are no birds? No sounds? No life? I think I'd better get out of here. I live here. It's a small place. It has about 9 rooms. They're small rooms, but I like it. I have about 55 to 136 roommates. I don't know them, and they don't know me. And that's fine. Sometimes they try to get close to me, but I just ignore them. I pay my share, and they never have any money. They never seem to stick around for long. At night, I've got the whole place to myself. There's no heat or water, and I can't seem to find an outlet anywhere. 9 rooms, I'd figure there'd be an outlet somewhere. But no. It's got a great garbage chute. I don't know where the garbage goes. I guess it just goes away. I go to work just like everybody else. Sure, I don't open a door or get in a car, but it's my place. It's where I live. And that's okay. That's my okay. Sometimes I work at home. I write emergency evacuation procedures for hotel rooms. Every hotel room has a different evacuation route. I also draw the maps. It's art. It's my art. I play music. I don't know what the instrument's called. It came with the place. But I'm getting better at it. I'm teaching myself to drive. I'm starting at home. I don't have a car or a driver's license. I have a steering wheel. Gotta start somewhere. It came with the place. I think someone hurt themselves. When I come home, I come home. Sure, there's no door, 'cause my place is always open. Sometimes laughter and screaming sounds exactly the same. When I come home from a long day of writing and drawing, I like to sit in a chair and relax, like everybody else. It's just mind swings. I wonder if... No. I think of what I did today. Somewhere out there, there's a hotel on fire, and they're reading my work and paying complete and total attention to my drawings. You are here. You're welcome. I feel at home, yet alone.